Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel ThetaBox. So today I will show you how to activate DNT service in your Jio SIM card. So what is DNT? And this is called as Do Not Disturb service, which means that if you get unwanted calls from unknown numbers like banking, real estate, automobiles or education related calls, most of them does not like it because most of the calls are made from fraud persons. So if you like to stop this kind of calls, just follow me friends. So I show the steps to activate this feature, and this video is only for Jio users. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So before going to our tutorial, first of all install this My Jio application from Google Play Store. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it. So now in this homepage section, you can press this horizontal three lines icon, and it is placed at almost top of left side corner. And then one sliding window is opening. So here you can go to settings, and it shows my Jio profile informations, and also I get this DNT feature. So just click to open this Do Not Disturb option and the first one. So here it shows some categories. So you can customize this section. So if you want to stop banking related calls and SMS, just enable this first category. So otherwise, if you want to stop this entire categories, just click to enable full DNT option. But here I try to select some categories. So once you enable it, finally you can click to submit your request by simply press this submit option. And then it shows a notification, and the message is DNT request has been sent successfully and changes will reflect in 7 days, and it shows one reference number. So once this Jio team verify your request, it automatically activated in your Jio SIM. So this is the way you can easily enable or disable this DNT service by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel ThetaBox, and thanks for watching.